Speed of overtaking vehicle that is designed speed which is 90 km/h. Acceleration is 3 km per hour per second, 3 by 3.6 in meter per second square, which is 0.833 meter per second square. Speed of overtaking vehicle is 90, so speed of overtaken vehicle VP is V minus 16 in km/h, so 90 minus 16, which is 74 km/h. We know that the spacing is 0.7 VB plus 6, where VB is in meter per second, so 0.7 into 74 by 3.6 plus 6, which is 20.38 meters. So time is under root of 4s by a, which is 4 into 20.38. My acceleration is 0.833 under root. We obtain it to be 9.89 seconds. Overtaking side distance for one-way traffic is only D1 plus D2, which is VB into reaction time plus 2S plus VB into T. VB is 74 by 3.6 in meter per second into time is 2 seconds into 2 into 20.38 plus VB is 74 by 3.6 into 9.89. So the overtaking side distance for one way traffic is 285.165 meters. Similarly, overtaking side distance for two-way traffic is 1 plus D2 plus D3, which is 285.165 plus D3 is V into T. Design speed is 90 km/h by 3.6 in meter per second into 9.89, which is 532.415 meter. Minimum length of overtaking zone, OT zone, is 3 times of overtaking side distance, which is 3 times of 532.415. It is 1597.2 meters, whereas the desirable length is 5 times of overtaking side distance, which is 2662.1 meters. So for vehicles traveling in this lane, we have a signpost here indicating OT zone ahead, overtaking zone ahead, and this distance is overtaking side distance, and here a signboard indicating end of overtaking zone, and this distance is overtaking side distance. And this length is 1597.2 meters to 2662.1 meter, And for vehicles traveling in this direction, here it is a signpost indicating overtaking zone ahead. This is overtaking side distance, and a signpost here indicating end of overtaking zone.